Hi guys, welcome back. So today I thought I'll just sit down and have a chilled video. I thought I'll do the classic red lips and winged eyeliner look and show you how I do it. So I'll start with the moisturizer. This is the Biotique Morning Nectar Moisturizer. This moisturizer is so good. It makes the skin plump and well nourished and so hydrated, and it sits really well under makeup too. I'll give this at least 10 seconds to sink in. I'm having major dark circles right now. I don't know if you guys can tell, but I can see personally because I didn't have a good night's sleep last night and these are not welcomed. So to correct the under eyes and make it a little brighter, I'm gonna use this Kryolan Peach Corrector. This is not peach actually, it's kind of orange. So this will cut the darkness, and when you apply the foundation over it, the darkness won't show through. So it's a color corrector basically. I don't put the correctors in a V form, I just use it wherever I want to conceal the darkness, and I generally use my fingers. See how instantly everything looks concealed and bright already, and you don't need a lot of it. So if you are suffering from dark under eyes or pigmentation around your mouth for any reasons, I suggest you checking this color corrector out from Kryolan. It is really nice. So after color correcting, I'm gonna use the L'Oreal True Match foundation in the shade 7W. This has been my favorite foundation since the past 5-6 years probably. Then I'm gonna take a kabuki buffing brush and buff the foundation in the skin. Then I'm gonna take some more directly on the brush, dot it around. This foundation has a very nice natural satin finish. So if you have normal skin, oily skin, you can definitely use this. And it has a good coverage too. For concealing around the eyes, I'm gonna use Maybelline Age Rewind in the shade medium. And I'll do the eyelids too, a little bit on the forehead, bridge of the nose, chin, sides of the mouth, and the nose area. Then I'll take the Real Techniques Expert Face Brush and buff the concealer and blend it. Then I'll take a damp beauty sponge and make sure everything is blended seamlessly. And whatever, if there's any extra product, any extra concealer, it will come right off. Okay, so now the foundation and concealer is done. Now to set the face and the under eyes, I'll use the Miss Claire pressed powder. I am not gonna set the whole cheek area because I'll keep it a little dewy because that's the look I'm going for, and I'll set the rest of the face. For blush, I have been loving the Makeup Revolution Golden Sugar 2 palette. So I'm just gonna mix this pink and this light brown shade together and pop it on my cheek. Okay, so the blush is done. And I think it's looking really nice. It is transferring as a very pink but yet a very nude color, and it has a very glowy finish and I'm loving it. For bronzer, I'm going to use this Savannah HD Contour and Highlight Palette and use the second bronze shade. I'm going to mix that with this metallic bronze shade from the Revolution palette and use it on the nose as well, because why not. For highlight, I'm gonna use my favorite Maybelline Master Chrome highlighter in Molten Gold, and I'll use this with Sigma F35 brush and just pop it on the highest points of the cheeks and make sure that everything looks blended, the blush, the bronzer, the highlight. I'll take a small little brush and take the same bronzer from the Sivana bronzer palette and lightly contour my nose and give it a shape. I think it's looking way too dark. I'll just blend it out with my foundation brush. I'll just go with the first shade over here. Then I'll take a small detailer brush and taking the same Maybelline highlighter and highlighting the bridge of my nose. So I'll be highlighting all the highest points of my face because I'm doing a very bronzy highlighted look. For eyeshadow, I'll take the same bronzer palette and taking the first shade, I'm just gonna hit the crease area with a fluffy brush. In this look, I usually keep the eyes neutral and subtle. So now we have a little bit definition on the eyes. I'm gonna add a little bit more depth at the outer corner of my eye. So I'm gonna use this dark brown eyeshadow. This is MAC Corduroy with MAC 217 brush. And add a little bit on my lower lash line as well. I'm not keeping it very smoky, I'm just adding just a little bit of color over there. Now I'm gonna take the Maybelline Master Chrome highlighter and with my finger dab a bit on the lids. I'll just do it on the center of the lid. Now for eyeliner, I'll take my favorite eyeliner, that's the Lakme Insta Liner. While doing the eyeliner, always anchor your pinky finger on your cheek and then draw your liner. That's how you'll get perfect balance to do your winged liner. So after the eyeliner is done, I'll use some setting spray because I've used a lot of powders on my face. So setting spray will get all the powders together and make it look like skin. So I'm gonna use PAC Micro Finish Makeup Fixer. Now I'll curl my lashes and apply some mascara. For mascara, I'll use Maybelline Lash Sensational and apply generous coats of it. And whatever is left on the wand, I'll just brush my brows with it. And for lipstick, I'll use the classic red lipstick from MAC called Ruby Woo. And with that, I'll pair this lip pencil from Essence. It's the perfect match for Ruby Woo. It's called Femme Fatale. Look how small it has become. I love this red lip liner. Now I'm just gonna line my lips with it. Go ahead, apply the lipstick. Whenever I wear a dark lipstick or a red lipstick, I make sure that the edges are quite crisp and clean. To make sure that happens, I take a small detailer brush, take a little bit of concealer and use it on the edge. blend out the concealer with the same brush. This will accentuate your lips even more. And again with the foundation brush, I'll just blend it out a bit more. Let me add a little bit more bronzer. So guys, this is the finished look, glowy bronzy skin, red lips and the classic winged liner. If you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up. It will help me out a lot, and also subscribe to my channel for more such videos. And we will meet soon again in the next video. Bye bye.